Hello student, in this video I am going to explain you some simple trigonometrical triangle. The triangle is a three-sided diagram having three angles. In general triangle, we mark the angles with capital letters, capital A, capital B, capital C, like that. So the side opposite to capital A is called as small a. This is the length of side A. Next, opposite to angle capital B is called side B. Its length is indicated by small letter b. And the line joining the vertex of the triangle and dividing the base is called as height. The line joining the vertex and dividing the base is called as height, h. The angle at the baseline, AB is called the baseline, is usually 90 degree, is 90 degree in both the sides, 90 degree in both the sides. So you should draw the line like this. It is called as height, and that line should join vertex. It is the height of the triangle. The simple area of a triangle is calculated by using area of triangle is equal to half into base into height unit square. So unit is squared because area is two-dimensional quantity. So in general, the triangle is having three angles. The sum of three angles is 180 degree. The sum of three angles is 180 degree. If any two angles are given, we can find the third angle because the total should be 180 degree. So in this way, we can calculate the simple equations or area of some simple triangles. Let us take one example. Exercise problem number one. Here, exercise problem number, it is asked to find the area of a triangle having base 10 centimeter and height 5 centimeter. So the base of the triangle is 10 centimeter and height is 5 centimeter. So it's very easy to find the area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to half into base to height. So area of triangle is equal to half into 10 into 5 centimeter square, because the centimeter is the unit of both base and height. So area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into 10 into 5 centimeter square. It becomes 25 centimeter square. So that is the area of given triangle with base 10 centimeter and height 5 centimeter. Let's take one more example of triangle. In the exercise problem number 2, find the base of triangle having area 50 centimeter square and height 10 centimeter. So in compared to the first problem, the second one is quite different, because here the area is given, the area of triangle is given and height is also given. We have to find the length of base. We have to find the length of base in this problem. So the formula will be same. Area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height unit square. So 50 square is the area of triangle, equals 1 by 2 into base, we have to find it out, and height is 10 centimeter. Just by cross multiplication, the 2 of denominator will come with multiplication with 50. 50 into 2 centimeter equals base. The 10 multiplied with the base will come to denominator. So 50 into 2, 100, 100 by 10, 10 centimeter. So base is 10 centimeter. In this way, we can find out the unknown terms using the same formula. So let's take one more example. In the exercise problem number 3, it is asked to find the height of a triangle. Find the height of the triangle. Here it is asked to find the height of a triangle having area 30 centimeter square. Here you may observe in the diagram, here is a question mark with height. area is 30 centimeter square and base is 6 centimeter. Base here is 6 centimeter. So just using the same formula, area of triangle is equal to half into base into height unit square. Area of triangle is 30 centimeter square, 1 by 2 formula into base value, length is 6 centimeter and height is to be find out. So just by cross multiplication, 30 is multiplied with denominator 2, 30 into 2 divided by 6, 6 comes in the denominator. So 30 into 2, 60, 60 by 6, 10 centimeter. So 10 centimeter is the height of this triangle. So in this way, we can calculate the area of triangle when base and height are given. We can calculate base when area and height are given. We can calculate height when base and area are given. So in this way, we can find any unknown data using the same formula of the triangle. Area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height unit square. It is the area for general triangle. If it is not asked, there are different types of triangles. I will discuss those triangles in the next videos. But if in the question it is not mentioned any type, it is a general triangle. For general triangle, you can take this formula. Area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height unit square. So you can find the value of area, length, base, height, so many datas by giving different values to the known datas. So please try yourself with different datas and you can be confirmed about the formula. Formula is very important. Unit is very important. If cm is a unit, area comes with cm square, and inch is a unit, inch square, meter is a unit, meter square, like that. So be careful about formula and unit. Thank you. Thank you for watching.